Ladies and gentlemen, it is my honor to give the Person of the Year award to this year's winner, Pope Francis.
Gracias, gracias. I love my children.
All right, hold up. Hold up. I'm sorry, Pope, but hold up. I just gotta say this. If my fiancée is a hobbit, then what, bitch? Oh, yeah. Okay, if she is a hobbit, then how come she don't turn blue when goblins are near? Oh, you didn't think of that? Oh, I guess she's not a hobbit then. She must be a beautiful, sexy woman.
The hobbit doesn't turn blue around goblins. Just his sword does.
Man, get the fuck out of here, you hobbit trivia bitch. Who the fuck asked you? Nobody is talking any more shit about my woman, all right? She is gorgeous. If she was here, you could all see for yourself how beautiful she is. But she can't be here because she has a movie coming out on Friday, directed by Peter Jackson, called The Hobbit. Hold up. Bitch, that movie you got coming out is called The Hobbit? Yeah, but it's what? Oh, yeah. Yep, I got it. Yep, let me tell him. Love you too. Kim is not even in that movie. That movie is just loosely based on her television show, Keeping Up with the Kardashians, which is a show about short, loud little people living in a fantasy world. Hold up. Bitch, if you're the hobbit, you need to let me know right now, because I'm making a fool of myself out here.